Welcome once again, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to Cosmic Theater. I'm your host, Dr. Franklin Rule, and we pay special homage to the late actor William Campbell, who recently died at age 87 with his best film, Dementia 13, from 1963. Although he's not seen in the scenes shown, this was probably his number one film. Emphasis is placed on Luana Anders, who also died some years ago, and we pay homage to both of them. Now, roll tape. Time now for Cosmic Theater, and today's entry, the 1963 horror flick, Dementia 13, starring William Campbell and Luana Anders. This is a Roger Corman production and marked the directorial debut of Francis Ford Coppola, who in this film is billed simply as Francis Coppola. It involves a young woman, Luana Anders, trying to save her inheritance. Takes place in Ireland. Let's see if she's successful. Roll tape.
Your mother's still alive. We can talk her into changing it.
You are always too greedy, Louise.
I just don't like to see her exploiting you. Honey, she's needing all of your family's money for charity in the name of this mysterious Kathleen. It's ridiculous. Your mother is crazy.
You don't know anything about it.
I know that music's terrible.
Yeah, turn it off! I said turn it off!
John, you're rolling too hard. Let me roll.
You're concerned about me, Louise. Is it my heart?
Yes.
You're only a member of the family as long as you're my wife. If I die before Mother, you're a stranger.
Now you've done it. Where are the pills?
In the coat. She's the one that I was thinking in the ice cup.
Dead. Toss his body over and make sure it doesn't surface.
Now what do I do?
Dump his body over and make sure it doesn't surface. Don't tell anyone he's dead. That's it. You have the idea now. Right. Turn that music down. That's it. Dump them over. Good riddance. Okay. There, he got rid of that radio.
Thank you. Richard! Richard, where are you? Now, I should tell you, Luana Anders did not get her inheritance. No, she was hacked to death by one of the brothers who had a complex, a guilt complex, because he accidentally had drowned his younger sister as a boy. He'd built a shrine to her, and Luana Anders had violated that shrine. Now, this had some interesting acting. It was an intriguing story, although I have to admit there were some slow points. And I also liked the music by Ronald Stein, who did the music for many of Roger Corman's movies. So on the rule scale, where first magnitude's best, 10th magnitude worst, Dementia 13 from 1963 garners a 4.5 rating. Now, this is on TV every once in a while. In fact, I saw it recently on all of all places, the Educational Channel, where you can get an education on murder. I should point out William Campbell, we didn't see him here, but he was the star. He appeared, of course, in two of the Star Trek episodes, two of the best-known ones, The Trouble with Tribbles, where he was Koloth, the Klingon commander, and also the Squire of Gothos, where he was Trelane. Luana Anders was a beautiful girl. She, Roger Corman, and Jack Nicholson actually met as pages at MGM and became fast friends. When Corman became a movie producer, he used both Nicholson and Anders in his early movies. Unfortunately, in 1996, Luana died at just age 54 from cancer. A beautiful girl and a good actress. We'll miss her.
Now, I've decided I was too harsh in my judgment, so we're raising that from a 4.5 rating to 3.75 in honor of both William Campbell and Luana Anders. And may the power of the cosmos be with both of you, wherever you may be. You will not be forgotten on Cosmic Theater, no. Now, until next time, may the power of the cosmos be with you. Yes, yes, yes.